Candy. Some licorice. Back. That's a short flight, 150, but I don't understand why it says like 2 hours. Like 1 hour and 50 minutes. On 153 kilometers, but I don't think so. But that may be another time zone. They maybe change time zone. Yes, I'm eating this candy. But I think Montreal is a bigger city. Yes, I'm recording 1 hour 24 minutes. Yes, you can show routes, I forgot that, sorry. So where is Montreal? Yes, Montreal is just next to there. So this airplane ticket, I don't think it's so expensive. Today's $100. Yes, 130 kilometers left and 11,000 feet, they're still climbing. Speed is high, that's close to 600 kilometers, 370 miles, so the ground speed is very high. Some of this Dash 8 have a very long range, like 2,000 kilometers. But the operating cost is much lower with this turboprop, so they can fly some shorter distance. I think this aircraft is good to like below 1,000 kilometers or below 1,500 kilometers. Yes, 15,000 feet and 110 kilometers left. And ground speed very high, that's close to 420 miles. That's like an old jet, close to 700 kilometers. More than 700. That's like a jet. but that's super fast. 400 knots, 740 kilometers. That's like a jet, old jet, or business jet. But I think I should just go to bed. I'm eating candy and making a little noise. Only 60 kilometers. Okay, now we are descending. So they have a little time, like 15 minutes, they can go to bathroom, 15 or 20 minutes. No, they only have like 15 minutes without seat belts on. I think they have like two bathrooms, maybe just one, but I think they have two. But the ground textures, the ground textures is not changing to night textures like in flight simulator. So they should use flight simulator 2020 with the flight radar 24. That will look super nice. So when you get in like 7,000 feet, the ground textures will get much sharper. Is 6,800 feet. So now the textures like there. Now 6,500.